Templates for Avery shipping labels are built into many software programs. The Avery labels that work with most shipping programs have two labels per sheet, although some programs support other label sizes as well. It's important to use the type of label that is designed for your printer. Inkjet labels such as Avery 8126 for inkjet printers, or laser labels such as Avery 5126 for laser printers. The product number is at the top of the package, and the printer compatibility is shown here. Some programs have the option to print your label on half the sheet and include the packing slip or receipt on the other half. If you want to use this option, you can use Avery 5127 for laser printers or Avery 8127 for inkjet printers. Here's how to print Avery shipping labels that have two labels per sheet using stamps.com. At the top of the first screen in the Mail tab under Print On, choose shipping label 8.5-inch by 11-inch paper. The preview will show you the format you've selected. Uncheck the print receipt box below the preview so you can use both the labels on the sheet. For more information on the variety of shipping labels we offer, visit avery.com/shipping. If you need more help with your shipping program, please use the detailed help section inside the software or contact them directly to get their most up-to-date solutions. For tips on how to get the best results when you print your Avery shipping labels, check out our other videos. Visit avery.com/help for more information or to contact our care team. Thank you for using genuine Avery products.